Metastatic breast cancer is breast cancer that has spread beyond the breast and beyond the lymph nodes.
The treatment of stage 4 metastatic breast cancer patients is more limited, with a less likelihood that the patients are cured.
Although we've made a lot of progress in certain forms of breast cancer, we've made very little on metastatic breast cancer, and that's why the funders and Stand Up decided they would tackle metastatic breast cancer.
The beauty of our research is that we have chemical agents or drugs that can prevent this metastasis.
The proposal is to investigate a new way of treating breast cancer that makes it impossible for breast cancer cells to manufacture the proteins that they need to have in order to be aggressive.
If you can now treat the disease by targeting this protein, it's a new avenue, a new way of treatment cancer.
We're not trying to refine something that exists, we're trying to do something that's completely new. And so if it works, it'll be a major contribution.
Stand Up is, I think, prides itself correctly in tackling the high risk, potentially high payoff problems. And we need that in the research ecosystem to complete it and to really tackle those tough ones, like metastatic breast cancer.
We feel that progress can be accelerated when different specialists come together.
Every day we gain new knowledge. In 20, 30 years, that I think this will be a disease like bacterial infections that used to kill so many people before World War II. And
as a clinician, I'm tired of telling people that, we've tried all the therapies. So for me, it's a special opportunity to work with Dr. Sonnenberg. We can not have to say so often that we've run out of treatments.